Hi, this is Logic Pro X version 10.2.4, perfectly working, and as you can see there is a XS24 instead of sampler, and this is working in my new MacBook Pro 16-inch, and is perfectly working, even if I got the last version. At the moment, Logic Pro 10.7.4. This is because every time that Apple releases a new update, I'm not sure that all my third-party plugins will work, and also that my old project will keep working as I expected. So, if you want, if you see my a Logic project, if I right-click, I can open it with different version of Logic that I got installed in my MacBook. And now this can happen. All the time that Apple releases a new update, we will see that we can update Logic Pro in the Apple Store. Apple will release a new update, and in the Apple Store we'll see Mainstage or GarageBand or iMovie or whatever. Before any update, before push update, normally I select my application Logic Pro, I press Command D and I duplicate it. I will duplicate my application and I will rename the duplicated one with the name of the version, the last version installed at the moment. For example, now will be 10.7.4. And this is because Apple Store will update only the application with the original name. Means that I can have then all the Logic Pro version that I want in my Mac installed and all perfectly working. Have a look. Okay, Logic Pro copy. I rename it as 10.7.4. And here, for example, I got 10.4.8. Double click, perfectly working. XS24, or if I open 10.6.3, that instead of XS24, we'll have the sampler. And this is the same also for Mainstage and for GarageBand, of course. So, in case of, for example, you are a trainer and you have to work with classes that they got 10.5 installation, or with older classes with 10.2, or 10.4, you can have multiple instances of Logic Pro X and Logic Pro installed, and all of them they catch keeping the files from the same Logic folder. So don't be afraid, you will not have multiple library installed, but just one, but with multiple applications installed on your Mac. And this is very safe. And for example, if in the future, I'm sure, very soon will be released a new Mainstage or GarageBand, for example, application, just Command-D, duplicate it, Command-D, duplicate it, you rename it, and just the application with the original name will be updated And the one that has been renamed will not be updated. Let me change it just in Malco today. Malco today will be the 10.7.4. Last interface not available because I was not using this. Apply. New. Logic Pro 10.7.4. And the same for main stage. This I will call it Luca. Oh, bells around me because I'm outside in my garden. Bells around me. Open. We'll verify the application. And the main stage 3.6.1 will be open. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.